Hey y'all, it's Cindy Cobb with Around the Town in the South, and I'm here in Ridgeland, Mississippi. I'm running around Ridgeland this morning. I'm here at Trace Station off of Highway 51 in Jackson Street. It's right in the corner. It's a great shopping center. It's a great place to shop. I don't know if you've been here before, but they have all kinds of things. You could actually spend a couple of hours here. They have a great bank. They have restaurants. They have several cute boutiques. They have a shoe store. They have several good restaurants that are amazing. I think I've been to almost every store in this Trace Station area. In the very corner, there's a cool pizza place that is amazing. So if you're out and about this weekend or today, pop in, drive up, and just kind of check out what all they have. They really have a lot to offer. If you're around Ridgeland and you're looking for a place to figure out where to go, if you need a map, Visit Ridgeland actually has a map that is it's great. It has the bike trails on it, has the walking trails, it has the shopping, dining, eating, everything you can imagine. It's located in the Renaissance. You can pop in there and you can get you a map and you can kind of see. I definitely encourage you, if you're looking for things to do, come to Ridgeland for the weekend. We have great restaurants, we have great hotels, we have great shopping. But today is all about Trace Station. I'm gonna pop this back a little bit because I want you to see, because you can't really see how beautiful this shopping center is. So just bear with me for a minute. We're gonna walk back, but I'm gonna show you as we're walking back, I hope. I hope you can see what all's back there. And it's right off the Trace. If you're coming from the Trace, you just take the Trace and wrap around and hit 51, which is pretty cool. Hang on a second, I'm gonna dip down right here. Okay. All right, I'm gonna turn this around so you can see, so hold on a second. Okay, so that's a beautiful tree. So this is the shopping center, all right? It's a beautiful little area. Come and shop and see things. Put your feet fleet right over there. So, like I said, if you're out and about and you're looking for something to do, pop over here, Trace Station off of Highway 51. Y'all, thank you for joining me, and we'll see you around the town.